Okay, once again, I am here at Five Napkin Burger at the corner of 9th Avenue and 45th Street. And this is, I believe this is the exact same seat that I sat at when I made my first review of this place. Different burger though. This burger right here is actually the Veggie Burger. I decided to go with a little something different this evening. And just to let you know that this burger consists of, let's see if I remember this all. Lentils, beets, mostly beets, and brown rice, and sunflower seeds, but also, you know, that's just the patty itself. And what we have on top here are pickles, five napkin sauce, lettuce and tomato on a multi-grain bun, and the fries here. These are seasoned, barbecue seasoned fries, however, which are very good on their own. I just tried one before before pushing record, but I wanted to go with this. This is the special barbecue sauce that they make in-house, and just gonna give it a try there. That's pretty good. Yeah, that's pretty good. It's got a very strong vinegar taste to it, much like the North Carolina barbecue does. I gotta say, it's got a nice little kick to it too. But anyway, I know you guys don't want to hear too much, so I'm gonna set up my tripod and let's see. That's nice. Very nice. I'm gonna move these fries out of the way. Yeah. All right, here we go. Oops. Like I said, these these burgers can get a little messy. If you come here, you're gonna have to detach your jaw whenever you eat these. These are huge, huge burgers. All right, here we go. Like I said, these are kind of messy. I want to show you something here, wait. And yeah. By the way, the five napkin sauce kind of tastes like it reminds me of Russian dressing almost. It's almost like a, and I think they put a, like a celery or something in there. No, pickles. Pickles are in that. It's a, yeah. It's very much like a Thousand Island dressing. But this is why I wanted to. One more time. All right, I'm going to show you this. You see on the inside there, what's great about this burger is that because of the beets, it kind of gives the illusion of having like a medium rare burger. So that's one thing I like about it. And the texture is quite nice. You get to, you know, obviously you get the, it's a different texture altogether. It's kind of grainy a little bit. But what you get with the pickles is a nice crunch and like a little bit of tartness. I guess you could call it tartness. A little bit of tartness for the with the five napkin sauce. And I gotta say, this is the first time I'm trying this, and I'm very impressed. Very impressed. I'm never, you know, every time I come here, I'm never disappointed. And I'm gonna finish eating right now. So until later, cheers, y'all.